remember the fifth eye always has the bag. All right, y'all, so I'm back. I'm gonna show you guys how I do my front. I want to say, when you get to the sides and you are combing your hair out to do your deep conditioner, definitely make sure you go slower, because it's really sensitive around your nape and around your edges, even in the front. So let's go ahead and turn this music back on and let's get cracking. Okay, so, oh my god, sorry y'all. So, this is how I set my hair. I'm gonna leave this deep conditioner in for an hour. I will tag all of the products that I'm using. I would say in the description. I'll do it in the comments. Let me just show y'all just in case. So we're doing the Honey Mask, the Honey Miracle Hair Mask from TGIN, and then I'm doing my herbal oil. So yes, so after this gets done, after an hour, I will come back, I'll do my twist, and then it'll be time to rinse this out.